What's up, guys? I'm back. I'm back here on video today. Okay, folks, so I'm back, and I'm back here on video today, obviously. And I'm here playing this game again, NHL 23, and stuff. And I'm here with my Kevin Thompson, NHL 23, the Apocalypse Mode series, and stuff. Like, just well, folks. This is so my team's on the line, facing Nashville and stuff, like, oh, that! And stuff, like, just waiting for me. Pass to Thompson. Fails to find the open man. The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. This is scoring. Moves the puck across to Chanot. Moves it quickly over to Tomasino. Okay, friends. So, there's already a good amount of things going on. And stuff, like, just wild things. Like, there's a good amount of things and stuff.
Tate was talking about his missed chances earlier today. Score. It all adds up to a pointless streak that he can't seem to break. Past the midway mark of the frame, 1-0 to score. Comfort's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. Gains the zone through the middle. Quick feed to Cogliano. Nashville's got the puck. Osa's taking in front, Comfort off the wall. Cogliano's got it against the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. Lankinen's going to elect for the faceoff and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Try to get the feel of it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
Okay, friends, so we're here and just went with things. Score.
Colorado's looking to break out. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cogliano. Strong on the boards. Quick pass to Trudem. Can't make the connection on the pass. And now it's out of the
top. Score.
Takes the pass. Good save. Colorado's got it in the wrong zone. Tees off. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Predators lead it 1-0. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a short pass to Chanot. One save and just enough of it.
My player delivered a big hit and stuff, which is epic and stuff.
Moves it quickly over to Thompson.
score. Okay, so, this period's almost done and stuff. Like, just waiting for this. Okay, so, we're going to the second period and let's see what happens and stuff.
Welcome back, everybody. James Sadowski with you.
This is
great. Ready to go. Quick pass across to Johansson.
This is
great. Can't make it work. Hot set over to Thompson. And a great heads up defensive play here. Season it great.
No games. I just vice things. I don't know what's going on here. My team should be doing great things, but they're not. I don't know what's going on in store.
Again, the freezing is a good safe play.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, Nashville's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it.
Okay, friends. So, it's still two-goal game stuff, but just one thing. This score.
The Avalanche with the puck in their own end. Gets it back. Rantanen's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape. Tried another move for Hoxley. I know what he's trying to do, getting the space to shoot, but now you got to chase because you've turned it over.
I don't know why my team is doing so terrible and stuff, I don't know what's going on here and stuff,
Set it back between the benches to Ray Ferraro standing by.
Well, when you're in desperate times, you need your best players to step up, and the coach doesn't care how old you are. He's gone right to his ruffian, and he's put him back on the ice again. They need him to help lead this comeback.
But still in the early stages of this period, Nashville's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. He has won the faceoff. Down the left wing, across into the offensive end.
Okay, friends. So it's looking like score.
Almost hear it. That one made solid contact.
Great. Well, that and stuff, like, stuff.
Action set to resume here after what was a wild couple of minutes on the ice there.
Like, just wild things. Like, just that. And stuff. Just wild things.
The Predators lead it by a score of 5-1. Their offense came to play in a big way tonight. Motion comes out well. Sends the pass over.
Great.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. We got a penalty coming up here.
Score. There's been a good amount of things going on and stuff, like just running things. This is
great.
This is great. The good thing is, about the player want to play and stuff, like, just better things. Like, just better things. It's like, my player delivered a big hit, and a fight happened, and he won and stuff. Just epic and stuff.
I'm just gonna say, I don't think the kid ever got an opportunity to really show what he could do in that situation. You saw how the coaching staff had really challenged him in that moment of the game, and I don't know if the way that
he was so now, as I'm gonna end today's walk and stuff, like, I don't want to go any further with today's video, like, I'm simply not, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next video, and peace out, everybody.